And he's cleaning up Sheldon Cottrell in the very first over. And there's that symbolic salute from the big man from St. Kitts and Nevis. And what a start for the Patriots.
Yeah, I think it was the build-up of the previous deliveries as the undoing of Sunil Narine. This was a pretty straight delivery. He's looking to hit it straight over the bowler's head or maybe mid-on's head. But he was on target. If anything, just fell off the seam and came in. And thank you very much for the first one. Oh, yes! There's the second one. Two down early, the home side. There's another El Dorado double. Celebration from the big guy. A little bit of movement coming back into the right-handed Webster. I sense he may have got a little inside edge onto his leg stump. Beautifully bowled, picking up the top of that leg peg. An El Dorado celebration for the big man. He's got two.
He's gone on the charge. It's straight up. There is a man underneath it. It's high. And it's a good catch. It's a very good catch. And we've got a big celebration there from Sheldon Cottrell.
Disappointed the Jamaica fans seeing their man, Chris Gayle, going back to the pavilion so early on. High in the air. And his eyes on it the whole way. Very, very good technique. Great catch. There he is. Yes, sir. What a celebration that is.
This is a soft wicket. Yes, it is. And there we go. El Dorado celebration from none other than Sheldon Cottrell. He gets the first wicket.
Hadn't been the start that they were looking for. Slower ball. And Johnson Charles just chipped it, really. Into the hands of Carlos Brathwaite. And boom.
Bowls him! Straight through! And it's Ronki. It's gone straight between bat and pad, and he's on his way.
Sergeant Sheldon Cottrell with the salute to boot. He's got it all. Tails him a little bit. Oh, Ronki's had his leg pulled to salute. There we go. Yep. Ready, on parade, as ever. Can he swing this one?
That's an edge and gone. Gee, he's got a pattern every over. He gets blasted for fours, and then he takes a wicket.
That's the line, and that's the length. Back of the length in good area, beautifully bowled. Wasn't looking to bring it back on this occasion, just went on with the arm. Oh, look at that salute. The longest way up, the shortest way down. It's a military thing.
It's gone straight up in the air. Devcic underneath it, and he takes the catch. Tension. Shot.
Narine goes early again. He's yet to have an impact with the bat. Just a change of pace from Cottrell, and a good catch from Anton Devcic. Went very, very high and it landed in his lap at backward point. And the sergeant signs him off. An early strike for the Patriots.
Cottrell. Oh, you're joking. Let's have a salute, sergeant. Boo! El Dorado celebration early doors.
Yeah, that's what can happen if you're overconfident. Gets a full toss, Andre Fletcher. Caught in no man's land, pretty much.
Oh, hello, stopped. And Gonski! Yes, time for a salute and a half from Cottrell. Suddenly the stars are four down.
Big wicket, massive wicket here for the Patriots. The captain, the man in form. And guess who? Cottrell. He's got a knack for taking wickets. He looks like a worried Stars fan. And this is why. Pollard reaching, taking his bottom hand off. And Lewis quick across the ground, takes a simple catch, and there you go, I've got it.
And this is the last one, the big one of Pollard.
Yeah, Mel, huge. You keep talking about the form of the skipper, and he is out of there. Wow, that's a good salute, isn't it? Big salute. Why wouldn't it be? 2 for 7.
Oh, big shout!
Yes, it is out!
Oh, the
yes,
crowd! Oh, he bring you
there! Let's go!
Go up, man! Go up! Listen to them! Yeah! Year 15, he reckons. Celebration for an LBW. And finally, some noise on the hill.
Finally, where's the noise? Oh, the Amazon Warriors fans.
So you were talking through what he needed to do, Tino.
Get a wicket. Wicket to wicket, good decision. Chadwick Wharton.
No, good delivery, and it changes things up. Changes things up, and there's the salute. The crowd are saluting, and it is 35 for one now.
Yeah, not shy to go hard straight away. Well, I just looked at this, first time real time. DG, you and I probably thought there was pitching just outside, but look at that, confirmation to Cracker.
Yeah, credit to London Rosseri. Very good decision. Pitches in line. Pace off the ball. Walton head falling over, but reaching for the ball. What's going on there? Michael Slater, you need to be working, my friend. Goes upish, taken. Well, a good catch by Brandon King. And guess who gets the wicket? The newcomer into the side with his El Dorado celebration, Sheldon Cottrell.
And on pitches which bounce like this, you go hard at it. Third man is a catching position. And so that length, you can bowl hard length into this pitch and get the response and cause difficulty for the batsman. Great to have Cottrell back into the Patriots lineup on this surface, yes. Salute to you as well, sir.
The bat.
No, and as you're saying, Bish, nice to see pace in the pitch because there's obviously that in it when you get a dismissal of this nature. Now he's come down, he wants more pace on the ball, and that thick edge carries all the way to third man, to King, which is a good sign.
At the start of the tournament, we saw the Knight Riders be very dominant in the power play overs. In the last two matches, they've stuttered a bit. 23 for 3 in match number 30 against the Guyana Amazon Warriors. And then yet again, in playoff one, they were 24 for 3